Welcome back. This is A10100 coming back with you with another video, with another reaction of Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me, official video. Alright, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that notification bell every time I upload, you know I've uploaded. And, let's get into it. Oh, hit them comments below too. Alright, straight out the gate. This is straight out heartwarming love song. Has to be. Let's get into it.
You promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sang off key in my chorus, cause it wasn't yours.
Alright, who is she talking about? Does anybody know? Hit the comments below and tell me who you think she's talking about. Alright, let's get back into the video.
I saw the signs and I ignored it. Rose-colored glasses are distorted. Set fire to my purpose and I let it burn. You got off in the hurting when it wasn't yours. Yeah. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This dancer was killing me.
It's a good song. It is a really good song, so far. But I'm still wondering who she's talking about. She's dating several people. Which one is she talking about? She's talking about the Jonas Brothers. She's talking about, I think she dated Bieber. Like, who is she talking about? Let's get back into it.
Softly, I needed to hate you to love me, yeah. To love you, yeah. To love you, yeah. To love you. I needed to lose you to love me, yeah. To love you, yeah. To love you, yeah. To love you. I needed to lose you to love me. I gave my all and they all know it. You turned me down and now it's showing. And so the moms you replaced us, like it was easy. Made me think I deserved it. In the thick of healing, yeah. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me.
Alright. Break it down real quick. She's got to be talking about one of her exes. He left her and got with somebody else in 2 months. So, hit them comments below. Tell me what y'all think. And yeah, let's get back into the song.
This dancer was killing me softly. The world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it.
So apparently someone lied to her. Because they promised her the world and said fuck her pretty much. Uh-oh. Yeah. Alright, let's get into it.
Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sing off key in my chorus.
Alright, give me y'all's opinions. down in the comments below. Tell me who y'all think she's talking about. It's a great discussion on this song. But it's a great song. I'll probably listen to it again because it's a good song. It'll help you get over something if you're going through something. But yeah, it's a great song besides that. Alright. Hit them comments below. Let's get this discussion going. I want to see what y'all's thoughts is on this song and what y'all's opinions. Hit that like button if you like this video and you like videos like this. Tell me in the comments below if you want me to make more reactions like this or reactions to different things. Hit that subscribe button. It's that little box down below. It's a little red box. You should hit that button. Scoot next to it and hit that little silver bell icon. It's called notification. So every time I upload, you know I've uploaded. That's what the notification's for. And this is 18.